We're at the Robert Lee YMCA in downtown Vancouver with an announcement of $2 million from the province of British Columbia for the Canadian Men's Health Foundation. This is an initiative started right here in British Columbia by Dr. Larry Goldenberg, and it's to talk to men across Canada about their health, about their wellness. They've got applications like Don't Change Much, which is a web-based application that allows you to learn little things that you can do to make your fitness, your health a little bit better without changing your whole lifestyle completely.
And today, the British Columbia government has reinforced our program with an additional $2 million of funding that's going to go to drive tens of thousands of more British Columbia men participating in our campaign called Don't Change Much, which is all about making small steps to improve your long-term health outlook.
This is not this monumental, enormous task. We're saying make these small changes to change the direction in which your health is headed.
This is all about our commitment to healthy living. Our Healthy Families BC initiative includes a number of different things that help British Columbians learn how to live healthier lifestyles. We know that keeps people healthy, increases their quality of life, and reduces the burden on the healthcare system as well.